It was rivalry night on both sides of the river, and that necessarily didn't mean close games.
No doubt about that. We start with what else? Trinity and St. X. It was scoreless until the second quarter when Dalen Dawkins went 7 yards for a touchdown to put the Rocks on the board and in the lead 6-0 after a failed extra point. Same score, same quarter when the St. X defense came up big, intercepted. Rocks quarterback Travis Wright at the Trinity 44-yard line. And that set up this. Austin Davis gets the ball, knows what to do with it, an 18-yard run to put the Tigers on the board, and knows the underdogs in front, 7-6. Could they pull the upset? We'll see. Same score, same quarter. Trinity right back. Wright, speaking of Wright, to Wright, to James Quick. 75 yards. Watch these moves, Keith. Going.
I heard about this.
Going. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. 13-7 at the break after his touchdown. Wow, what a first half.
His own guy couldn't even bring him down.
I know. You notice that. Same score, third quarter. It was right again. This time to Thaddeus Kazunas. 13 yards. Taking out our photographer for the Rocks. Touchdown, 27 lead. And if it wasn't over after that, it was after this. The Rocks defense, watch this play, Pete. Robs Davis of the ball from the Tigers. Jabari Jordan steals it right out of his hands. 25 yards for the touchdown and a 27-7 Trinity lead. Trinity won it 34-7 for a 6-0 record, a fifth straight win over St. X, and that evens the 74-game series with a 36-36-2 record.
Yeah, we took care of the football on offense. We tackled on defense other than one play and played really, really hard. Compliment our coaching staff. I thought that our game plans and our framework for the game plan was well done. I want to compliment our kids. I thought that Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday this week, I thought that our execution in practice was right on. It wasn't easy, but right on, and our kids believed in that.
Okay, first half, end of the first half, it's only 13-7. What did you guys talk about in the locker room?
I mean, we didn't really, you know, panic about it because we were in the same scenario last year in the playoffs against them, except it was 14-7. So we just came out. We told each other in the locker room, hey, we're going to have to come out and play good ball. They're not going to go away easily. So we came out and put some points on the board and ended up working out.
Yeah, when you fight so hard and you get disappointed, you know, you just got to be a little bit tougher mentally. We made some costly mistakes. But, you know, we're not that far away. We'll keep on working because that's what St. X is all about.